Hello guys, and welcome back to Earl Sports Bets. I'm Timothy Earl, and today we've got another free pick video. This one in the MLB. We're looking at the Kansas City Royals, who are in Los Angeles, taking on the Angels. But before we jump into this free pick video, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys do a like, comment, subscribe, share, do all that good stuff. We appreciate all the support. Check out all the links in the description below. Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Discord, Facebook, Picks and Parlays, Premium Plays, Merch, TikTok, ESB Shorts, and the EarlSportsBets.com website. Me and Nick have been kicking butt over on that or on the website lately, so make sure you guys check that out. Also, make sure you guys check out SeatGeek for all your concert tickets and sporting event ticket needs. Yeah, you can use the code ESB at checkout. It'll save you $20 off your first purchase whenever you get any of those tickets. Say if you wanted to go to this Royals-Angels game for whatever reason. Angels are a minus 170 favorite. Total of 8.5 in this game. We get Jonathan Heasley taking on Reed Detmers. Heasley this year, 36 innings pitched, a 1-3 record, 3.72 ERA, 26 strikeouts to 20 walks, 15 earned runs on 31 hits in those starts. Reed Detmers is on the opposite side. He has pitched 53 innings this year, to a 2-3 record, a 4.25 ERA, 38 strikeouts to 19 walks. He's allowed 25 earned runs on 38 hits in those starts. And one thing that we've kind of noticed between these two teams and these two pitchers is that these two pitchers are not good. We're going to go over the total of 8.5. I could easily see these guys giving up 4 runs each. Reed Detmers has not been good this year, minus his no-hitter. And then he had a couple of good starts against the Red Sox and the Yankees, where he went 4 1/3 innings in each one of those games, allowing 3 5 hits. The thing is, Reed Detmers doesn't go deep into games, and that the Angels' bullpen's not good. And the Royals, that's enough said for them. I like the over in this game. I think we see a bunch of runs. So that's where we're going to go for this one, taking the over 8.5 between the Royals and the Angels. If this information was helpful to you guys at all, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, share. And until next time, let's make some money. Let's cash some bets in the MLB. We're grabbing the over 8.5 between Kansas City and Los Angeles.